Right, so we are starting the year with some great numbers. So I think we won the lottery, especially when you want to compare our temperatures with the rest of the country, because we are still looking at that bitter cold really taking hold of the middle and eastern part of the country. While here in Southern California, we have had very mild conditions and temperatures once again will be slightly above average. Out the door right now, mainly in the 70s from the coast all the way to the Inland Empire. And then for the mountains, we're looking at a high currently of 54 degrees with mostly sunny skies. We have some high clouds floating up above. And we also have just some lighter winds. A little bit of that sea breeze for our coastal communities. We're starting to see some offshore winds for areas like Lancaster and Apple Valley because of this high pressure system. But as we head into tomorrow, we start to turn the corner. So enjoy the above average temperatures today. Cooler as we head into Wednesday, thanks to a cutoff low that's trailing right behind this high. And there is potential for us here in Southern California that we could see rain next week. We're crossing our fingers because we desperately need it. Last night's full moon has caused some high tides, so we have a beach hazard statement till tomorrow morning, and that means between 8 a.m. and 10 a.m. we could see high tides for LA and Ventura County anywhere from 7 to 7.5 feet. So there's that high pressure system. Take a look at that low right behind it. This low will continue to trek to the northeast, and that means rain for California, but not really for us here in Southern California. More of that rain will stay to the north of us. In Northern California for the Central Coast, maybe some sprinkles in Ventura County, but definitely much cooler by midweek. And then there is that possibility for rain as we head into next week. We thought we were going to get some maybe Friday or Saturday. You could see not a lot of it just lingering with us. So it's going to stay pretty dry, but there is a chance. There's this other big rain cell sitting right over the Pacific that could potentially move over toward us, and we're hoping that it does, because since we set the rain gauges back down to zero on October 1st, we've only received just over a tenth of an inch of rain. Normally this time of year we should be just over 4 inches of rain, and then the calendar year started January 1st, and we also are well below that as well. So again, we desperately need the rain, and we're hoping we get it next week. 80 degrees will be the high today in Fontana, 83 for Lake Elsinore, 78 for Pomona, 73 for Anaheim, upper 70s for Glendale, and for the San Fernando Valley, expect highs today in the low 80s. 76 for Thousand Oaks, and here's a look at the next 7 days. We're looking at temperatures cooling down, as I mentioned, starting Wednesday, so we're going to say goodbye to some of the 80s that we're seeing today, and we're looking at temperatures mainly in the 70s. By the end of the week, with that low pressure system moving closer to us, we're going to see those temperatures dropping to the 60s and 70s. So a little bit closer to where we should be this time of year. And again, we're hoping that we get something as we head into the middle part of next week. Juan, back to you.
Amber, thanks so much.